Bonjour, Paul. Will, say hello to the crowd.
Hello, everyone. How you doing today? It's good to see you guys. It's our first time here. How many of you have seen these?
There are some familiar faces here. Oh.
Thank you.
to the boys from Pui. This next song is called Fork in the Road. It's our first time here. It's good to be here. I hope you're having a good time tonight. I hope to be back. From what I saw out there during the day, we've got absolutely a majestic, beautiful view of the French Alps. Absolutely beautiful. Hopefully tonight, tomorrow morning, we're going to go climb it with our guitars and drums and make a music video. What do you think of that? Not! This next song is a song that is off our new record, Aria. If you do not have our new album, we have it for sale over there. And it's called The Girl That Doesn't Exist.
It's actually called Midnight Hour.
And it's midnight. Oh, I'm so sorry. Wrong song, guys.
Yeah.
My bad. Fuck that song, man. Let's do Midnight Hour.
Thank you.
moment of the show. Our next song is going to be kicking into another level, another gear. This is probably the worst set list I've ever written because it's like a fucking slipper.
Take over the world.
This next song is about my fascination for brunette women. It's been, since a little boy, I've always had a crush on brunettes. They do something to me here and here and to my mom.
Is that why you love me so much?
He's got a brunette mustache. Hold on, I gotta drink my juice. Before we have a chance to say our goodbyes, I'd like to spend a day or two just to cry. And before we have a chance to catch up, well, I'd like to introduce you.
Yeah.
Are you guys alive tonight? Are you guys alive tonight? First song of our previous record. It's a self-titled track. It's called Carnevalia. It's about a party, so this tonight feels like a fucking party, so let's make it even more party-ish.
Thank you.
actually to the center of the stage, Mr. Alex Kacharian on the bass, to lead us into the next song. Alex, say what's up.
What's up?
Hello. Alex, wait, one sec. That was enough from Alex. I need more out of Alex. Alex, what's your favorite part of Switzerland?
My favorite part of Switzerland?
Bill! What the fuck is going on?
Alright, ready? One, two, three.
What the fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck?
You're awesome.
Thank you. You guys are great.
This is our first time in doing it. Thanks to you guys, man. You guys are fucking amazing.
What comes before first?
Who's on third?
Excuse me. Anybody's birthday today? I feel like singing happy birthday. Anybody have a birthday? No, seriously, don't fucking lie. It's bullshit. I want to hear a real birthday. Does anybody have a real birthday today? Nobody has a fucking birthday today. Nobody? Alright, happy birthday to every single one of you. Here we go. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
What's this? Anyway, what's your name?
Amaya.
Amaya, happy birthday, my dear. You're beautiful. Thank you for coming out.
Thank you.
Shout out.
Violin.
Oh, yes. This next song is called Break Up the Violins.
That I can remember for days and days and days. You wanted to just as a fool, the curious of fools. And all so bad is alive, so nice. You're haunting the son of a fool, you're cool and spew. You're pleasant and pleasant of life to hide your crime. That brings to the end of your skin, so thin, so thin. Of rain and loss, what I'm gonna find is a world. Come on, it's
You guys have been absolutely amazing. We didn't know what we were going to come into tonight, and it's absolutely beautiful. Thank you so much. Thank you. Seriously, thank you. Come meet us afterwards at the merch booth. Let's talk. Let's hang out. Let's have some drinks. We're here. We're here until tomorrow night, so if you guys want to hang out and show us around town, please, by all means, show us. Show us what you got, man, okay?
We need friends.
We need friends here. We're all alone.
We're sick of each other. We're friends.
We're from Los Angeles. We're not used to the snow, I'll tell you that. We might catch a disease and die. Like snowitis or something.
What's the deal now, baby?
That's
alright.
What's the deal now? Armando, announce the next song!
This next song is
and
called...
And final song.
This is our last song. It's called The Uzbek Brothel. It was written in Uzbekistan. 1, 2, 3, 4!
She said, whoa, whoa.